Welcome you to the Victoria Palace on what is a very sad and emotional night for us tonight, because tonight is the final performance of this current company of Billy Elliot. We said goodbye to the Ashington and Bedlington teams of Ballet Girls, and tonight is the final performance of the Dinnington team. Some of them are here. Sorry, have I got it wrong? Sorry, I'm so sorry. I've been drinking all day. The Bedlington team of Ballet Girls, it's their final performance tonight, and we'd like to thank the teams of Ballet Girls, because they really are the unsung heroes of this show. They work so hard. I'll bring you down, so I hope I won't make any mistakes. Tonight is the final performance of Derek Richards, Kevin Patricks, Tim Funnell, Sean Henson, Stevie Hutchinson, Ashley Andrews, Russell Wilcox, Stuart Ramsey, Chris McGlade, and Gillian and Lisa. We also say goodbye to our four leading actors, Tom Lawton in the role of Billy's brother Tony. The legendary Diane Langton as Grandma, and Genevieve Lemon as Mrs. Wilkinson. Now, Genevieve originated the role in the Australian production, and she's flown all the way over from Australia to be here for the last 18 months. And in the audience tonight is Genevieve's husband, Colin, and daughter, Darcy. And we want to thank them personally for moving all the way from America, from Australia, to come here and to get a conference next summer. To be here and we literally move with their lives and bring them into London to support Genevieve. So thank you very much for that. We also say goodbye tonight to Emily Smith, who is playing. She's been with the show for 2 years. Emily is a fantastic personality, and this building will be a slightly calmer and quieter place, but we'll miss her all the more. And also, probably the saddest person to say goodbye to is the legendary Dean-Charles Chapman. When he was the first child ever to stand on stage in this production back in 2005. And Dean is still with the show, and he has the honour of playing small boy, Michael, that's Billy's best friend, and now Billy for the past 2 years. Dean is an incredible person. He is loved by everybody who's ever worked with him. Probably apart from a couple of Ballet Girls, his heart was broken when he thinks about it. This has happened quite a lot, but he is a fantastic child, and we all love him very much, because he's literally grown up with us, and he's spent his whole childhood in this building. We're joined by lots of Dean's family and friends, but especially his mom, Elizabeth, and his dad, Stephen Senior, who is with us in the audience today. We really, really want to thank them personally for driving Dean to the theatre countless times. And so that literally hundreds of thousands of people have seen Dean's amazing performance as Billy Elliot. We will miss Dean dreadfully. On Monday, this show continues with a new company and a new Billy Elliot, but the people who are leaving today have left such a massive legacy, and we really are very grateful for their time and dedication to this show. We'd like to thank you for being here. We hope you have a fantastic night tonight.